Most of the heart attacks happen due to failure of preventive measures. One of the most important preventive measures is good physical activity. Moderate exercise for about 150 minutes a week is sufficient. What is moderate exercise? A good brisk walk, playing doubles tennis, or it could be a light gardening. This is sufficient. You can split it into 30 minutes about 5 times a week, take off on Saturdays and Sundays. If you're a weekend player, you can do a vigorous activity like a good brisk jogging or jogging for about 25 minutes per session for a total of just 75 minutes per week. Just 3 days a week is sufficient. This is for prevention of heart disease. If you're a hypertensive or having a disease, 40 minutes of exercise most days of the week, which is about 4 to 5 days a week, is sufficient. If you're planning to lose weight, it's going to be much more rigorous. You'll have to be doing about 60 minutes of walking per day. You can top all this with a little bit of weight training about twice a week, which is also sufficient.